Hey there. Hey, I'm looking for some information. I found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403. Does that sound familiar to you? Any idea where it came from?
That's what I have.
I appreciate it. See you around.
Thank you.
Greetings. Don't be afraid. I'm looking for any signs of radiation. Seen anything unusual in the area?
That's everything.
Thanks for your help. No uniform, no identification. Wait a minute. He's got a ring on his finger. It's the same one from Mads' photograph. This is Cal's body. Mads, I have some bad news. Cal didn't make it.
I figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least he went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets. Dealing with the Russians is some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
I found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints, but I can't figure out what it's for.
Now let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card with some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear ya.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old noggin might remember something or other by then.
Will do.